Hey Pisces, I'm back to do your weekly reading, okay? If you got Pisces anywhere in your chart, Sun, Moon, Rising, the Venus, and North Node, then these messages may be for you. Could be also for the collective or the energy surrounding us, okay? So for you Pisces, we have maturity. So some of you Pisces are very mature when it comes to something. We have the Two of Swords, okay? You could be dealing with a Libra as well, okay? So for you, we have, I exhale negativity and inhale happiness into my life. To feel happier right now, think about a memory or something else that makes you smile. We have life partner and older man. So some of you Pisces need to remember that your life partner is with an older man that is coming in your life. Or if you already got this older man in your life, this person is your life partner. We got your love life is being affected by kids. So maybe this older man have kids, okay? So you about to meet his kids or vice versa. We got reach for the stars. We have balance. Something about to get balanced out. We got father healing. Yes, some of you Pisces about to heal something with your father or vice versa. We have receptive, okay? Some of you Pisces need to allow yourself to receive. We got Four of Pentacles and upright. Conservation, frugal, and security, okay? We got an authority. Some of you Pisces are authority in your life. We got the Ten of Swords and upright. Failure, collapse, and defeat, okay? Somebody wants you to fail in something, Pisces, or vice versa. We got easy does it, okay? We got let go control issues. Somebody that's surrounding you right now, Pisces, needs to let go of their control issues. We got intentions. Yeah, because their intentions is not good. Work on your magic. Yeah, somebody working on y'all. Maybe not for all of you Pisces, but somebody trying to work on you with magic, okay? With regarding their intentions, okay? Their intentions could be bad or it could be good. I don't know. We got honeymoon. For some of you Pisces, y'all about to go on a honeymoon very soon. We got gift. Yes, you will be gifted a gift as well. Could be a ring. We got the King of Cups in reverse. Coldness, moodiness, and bad advice. Somebody feel like you give out bad advice, or you feel like somebody give out bad advice. We got sense of humor. Somebody needs to get their sense of humor up. Okay. So I need to have a sense of humor. Watch that Eddie Griffin stand-up comedy when you talking about God. He said God have a sense of humor. It's funny, y'all. We got grandparents. Yes, yeah, some of you Pisces is surrounded by your grandparents right now. And then we got you are a light walker. God needs you to shine your divine light and love like an angel upon the earth. Okay, so some of you Pisces need to remember that you are a fucking light walker. Okay, or vice versa. We about to begin. Okay, Holy Spirit, give me three messages for the Pisces for this week. Three, for the collective. Okay. We got the Seven of Swords in reverse, the Emperor, and the Nine of Wands in reverse. Yeah, okay. So you could be dealing with an Aries, a Libra, a Taurus, or a fire sign. So for some of you Pisces, in the past, somebody done got caught up, okay? In the past, somebody got caught up in their lies or deceptive behavior, okay? Now, somebody taking control of their life. You could be the Emperor in your life, Pisces, or vice versa. Somebody else is the Emperor in their life, okay? Somebody wants you to feel sorry for them, but you do not feel sorry for this person, okay? You don't feel sorry for this person. Overall energy, the Knight of Swords in reverse. Yeah, this person wants you to come back running to them. They want you to feel sorry for them. But you taking your time, okay? Because you want this person to learn lessons or something like that. I don't know. What's the Seven of Swords in reverse for the Pisces out there? We got the Ace of Swords. Yeah, this is clarity on somebody being caught up in deceptive things or selfish ways, or they were just lying and shit like that. Somebody got caught up. The truth came out, okay? The truth came out about something. Okay? We got the King of Pentacles. Yeah, something regarding money or something like that. Somebody was too overindulging in money, okay? They were doing some sneaky and hate. They were doing something deceptive with money, okay? They got caught. What's the Emperor for Pisces out here? We got the Eight of Pentacles, yeah, but somebody gonna continue working and focusing on themselves, working, building their foundation for their life. They gonna continue being structured. and ambitious when it comes to something, or somebody that's an emperor in your life sees you working, okay? Maybe somebody trying to be deceptive and saying that you are out cheating or messing around on this person, whatever. But this person actually sees you working, though. This person knows you out here working. We got the Ten of Swords in reverse. Yeah. Something is over now. Something is done. Okay. This person do not believe whoever lying on you or whatever the case, saying you doing this, you doing that. Blah, 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 blah. This person knows that you are fucking working, okay? Something cannot get worse anymore, okay? Somebody cannot break you and somebody up no more. What's the Nine of Wands in reverse for the Pisces out here? We got judgments in reverse. Yeah, somebody that is wanting somebody to feel sorry for them. They are not aware to something yet, okay? They just want somebody to feel sorry for them, but they are not aware of their behavior, okay? Somebody to self-evaluate themselves in the future, something like that. We got the Four Cups in reverse, but on the other hand, somebody about to choose happiness, okay? They finna walk away and choose happiness in their life. Okay, outcome. What's the spiritual outcome for the Pisces out here in the world? Seven of Swords in reverse and the Ace of Swords. We got the Queen of Swords in reverse. Yeah, somebody got caught up because they wasn't being truthful about something. So maybe somebody lied and said your girl or your man is out doing you wrong type shit. Then you see for yourself that this person is actually working. You realize this person got caught up in their deceptive way. They wasn't being truthful about something. Yeah, you got the Ten of Swords. They just wanted to hush you, okay? What is the outcome for the Pisces out here for this week? The Emperor and Eight of Pentacles. It fell in the past again. We got the Nine of Pentacles. Yeah, somebody is working on their luxury. Somebody is being independent, okay? Whoever this Emperor is sees that this person is working to become independent and self, whatever that word called. This person knows this person is working to be independent and self-made and all that shit, okay? Knight of Wands, yeah, this person is taking action on their goals. What's the outcome for the Pisces for this reading? Nine of Wands in reverse and the Judgments in reverse. And for future, we got the Fool in reverse. Yes, somebody gonna continue being carefree about their future. They unsure their future. They don't know what to do with their life. They gonna continue being in the Fool in reverse energy. Recklessness with their body, with their life, with all type of shit. That's what I just heard. Then we got the Three of Wands and the Six of Swords. Yeah, but somebody gonna continue moving forward with their future though. Okay, because somebody know what they want in life. What is the, give me advice for the Pisces for this reading. This fell right here underneath the Queen of Swords. We got grounding in reverse. Yeah, somebody not grounded enough to tell the truth about something in the past. Could be something they did in the ground or something like that. Because I see a lot of crows in here. I don't know. Push your own perspective on it. We have homecoming in reverse and remembrance in reverse. Yeah. They don't want somebody in this pile to remember something, okay? But they don't want something to come. They don't want somebody to remember something, okay? Could be you, Pisces, somebody you're dealing with. Give me a spiritual oracle for the Pisces out here. Okay? We got miracles. Something's going to be a miracle to you, Pisces. We got breaking dawn. It's coming to you very soon. A miracle is coming y'all way. So, y'all coming y'all way, okay? A miracle is coming y'all way. Give me a love message for the Pisces. We got heart with a key and kisses. Yeah. Somebody feel like you are perfect. Okay. Somebody love you unconditionally. Okay. Remember that. Somebody feel like you are perfect to them. And they feel like they love you unconditionally. Okay. We got talking and love call, okay? Listen to that song by Tupac, Unconditional Love. We got talking and love call, okay? And wedding rings, yeah. Somebody going to express their love to you very soon, Pisces, okay? Give me an affirmation for the Pisces. We have, I honor how I want to feel. It feels here by the past. So people from your past just gonna have to accept you how you are, okay? Shit. Happiness is my birthright. Yeah, you deserve to be happy, Pisces. Give me a self-care for the Pisces out here. Fell underneath the Queen of Swords and Reverse. We gotta meditate. Yes, continue meditating, contemplating your life, and praying to the Most High. Okay, you are a diamond. I just got pointed at this diamond right here. You are a diamond in the rough. I just heard that. We gotta look to the stars. Yeah. I need to continue looking forward to their future. Okay? That's for you, Pisces. I hope you enjoy. Like, comment, share, and subscribe. Bye.